wouldn't light no candles when it came time for Hanukkah. All of the other rabbis used to scoff and call him goy. Crazy old mixed up Ruben, I should have been a Catholic boy. Then one foggy Sabbath day, Yenda came to say, "Have you no respect," she said, and swat some matzahs across his head. He immediately grew earlocks, bought a brand new yarmulke, and crazy old mixed up Ruben